I didn't want the people with the BA or the MA or any of those kinds to deal with these people, because the MA, BA, they had a strict, very European type teaching ways. I wanted people who had the rest of the alphabet. And so the Wānanga is a teaching tool, not just for those people who are coming in, but I hope for all those other universities who need to get the basic training about tikanga wairua, tikanga Māori, āhuatanga Māori, kaupapa Māori, so that when we do dialogue together, we're coming from a point of understanding. First thing we got them is to have a feed, and they enjoyed that because at least they were getting a feed after a cold night out. Then we would go down to some of the second-hand clothing place, get clothes and put it onto them. If you keep it clean, it's yours. And once these young people were full and clothed and warm, then they were prepared to listen. We taught them just about every song you can think about in Te Arawa. We are my koia, mind you, we are my koia. That's really a Ngāti Pro song, but we've sung it so long now that they reckon we pinched it, but I don't think so. We just, can we have it for now? And then we kept it. Hey! And that's what we were doing with our young people also. They came in with heads bowed down, and then all of a sudden we started to refresh their memories about where they came from, who their tribal ancestors were, and then started to teach them the language. They were starting to stand up, because it wasn't money that we required at that time. It was the aroha that comes from human beings.